Hi Molly, really nice to be here with you today.
You too, Katie.
So even though it's February, a lot of birds are ahead of the game at the moment. What can we look out for?
Yeah, we have some birds that like to start really early. Obviously birds don't have a calendar, they don't stick to a timetable. Instead they use things like the weather, temperatures, things like that to know when it's time to get nesting. So if it's particularly warm or mild, some birds do like to start early. You can kind of look out for things like blackbirds, other thrushes, robins. But it's not just birds, is it, in the garden? There's other things that we can look out for.
Absolutely. So both frogs and toads will lay their spawn at this time of year. So if you look at just under the water surface, then you'll see maybe some jelly-like structures with frogs. However, toads are slightly different. They'll lay their spawn in kind of a ribbon-like structure. And also keep an eye on it. So if it's in your garden or local green space, you might be able to see the tadpoles emerge and even grow as they get older. So even though we're in February, our summer migrants will obviously be coming in. What can we do at the moment to help our swallows and house martins?
So the main thing we can do is actually put up some nest boxes. This is a bit different to the nest boxes we're familiar with. We normally used to do a very square structure. This is a round cup. This is the kind of thing you'd want to put up for a house martin. They like to have it up in the eaves. You want it up high, under the protection of the eaves, as tucked in as you can, and to have the eaves overhanging just so that they're nice and protected. If you can manage it, more than one would be great. They like to nest all together. You can either buy these, they're available from lots of places, including RSPB shop, or you can even make them, which there's lots of information online on the RSPB's website for how to make them. And really, you'd like to put more than one if you can, because they're really communal, they like to hang out together and nest together. It's best to have it more northeast facing, as they're more protected, but any direction will work, but the northeast is the best. What about swallows?
Very similar design, except more of an open cup. They are originally a cave nesting species, so anything from outhouses are also really good. Barns, sheds, as long as the birds have access constantly, that's really good. They're very happy to nest kind of communally or on their own, but yeah, just ensure there's plenty of room for them to fledge and also bring back all those food and grubs for their chicks.
Yeah, so there's lots to see and lots to do in February then.
Absolutely. Spring is certainly kicking off.